What are you looking for?
Quarter I dropped.
Oh, it's right here.
Yeah. Thank you, brother.
Welcome.
Appreciate you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey, man, I like the fit. You look nice.
Thank you.
Yeah. Would you be willing to take a portrait?
Nah.
You don't want to?
I'm in a hurry right now. I'll catch you next time.
What if we do it real quick? 10 seconds.
Okay.
All right. Yep. Let's do it.
Hold good?
On. Right here. Oh, that's perfect, man.
Right on, brother.
Yeah, thank you.
Have a good one now.
Yeah, appreciate you. What a beautiful day out here in the city. A beautiful day for Street Stories, the greatest street photography series ever. Great pictures, beautiful stories. Yeah, it's about to be a good one. See this scene right here? Watch with the subject. It would be beautiful. Listen to subject. I'm gonna wait. Someone's gonna pass by this alley and we're gonna get a shot. Someone will come. Someone will come.
Can I help you?
Oh.
What are we doing? Because you're on private property right now. So.
This is not, though, right?
Technically, no. But.
Excuse me? Yo, do you think I could take your portrait?
About 20 bucks, you could.
About to be a beautiful episode. How you doing, sir? I like the kicks. Yeah. You want to take a portrait? You want to take a portrait? Yeah, you down? Nice. All right, that's good. Yeah, that's fly. That's fly. You're a natural. Appreciate you, man. Hey, what's your name?
D.
D? I'm Ayrton.
Okay.
Nice to meet you.
So you're supposed to get the kingdom set up here, Gentile.
I won't.
The Freemasons, Zionism, the Jews.
Pardon?
Nice, man. You're a photogenic dude.
Thanks, man.
Yeah. Sorry, what'd you say?
You have $8.
I don't have any. Would you like to take a portrait? Yeah? I think it'll be beautiful right now.
Thank you.
Yeah, all right. You want to? All right.
Hi.
Hello.
Can I help you with something? We can't give no pictures without written consent. It's a HIPAA violation.
To take a picture?
Yes.
Why is that?
Because that's what it is. If you want, you can talk to my supervisor tomorrow. Thank you.
Would you like to take a portrait?
No.
You don't want to?
No, because I don't want to see it all in the news and stuff.
What's going on, man? Yo, would you be down to take a portrait?
Something?
Would you be down to take a portrait?
I'm good, sir.
You don't want to? Alright. Hey, didn't I already ask you for a portrait?
Yes, sir.
Still a no? Sir, do you want to take a portrait? I think it'd be a nice picture.
I don't care.
You don't want to? You want to?
Yeah.
All right, nice. Let's do it. Let me get this background. Oh, yeah, that's sweet, man. Nice. Yeah, I like that.
Dang.
Hey, sir. Sir, do you want to see how it came out? You want to see it? You don't want to? All right. Hi. Are you okay? Okay. Excuse me? Hey, would you be willing to take a portrait? Yeah. Yeah? Let's do it. I think it'll be nice. I think you just look super photogenic right now in the sunlight. Yeah. Yeah, that's beautiful, man. Yeah, thank you. Hey, what's your name?
Thomas.
I'm Ayrton.
Ayrton.
Yeah. Nice to meet you.
Good to meet you.
Do you want
to
see it?
Sure.
Yeah. Yeah, I like this one.
All right, man. Cool.
Do you like it?
Yeah, I do like that.
Nice.
You're a good photographer, man.
Thank you.
It's a better view than I get to see all the mirrors all the time.
Oh, yeah?
Yes. Good pickup.
Yeah. Have you ever seen yourself in, like, a picture like this?
Man, not since high school.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, how long ago was that?
Back in 2006, I graduated.
2006?
Yeah.
So that's what, like 15 years? You haven't seen yourself in a picture like this?
Yeah, hello?
Hey, do you remember me?
What's up?
I'm sorry,
I took your picture one time a long time ago. You remember that?
So.
You look good, man.
Appreciate you. How do you feel?
I feel good, man. I'm like, trying to decide what to do next, but I got everything I need. It's like, I just got to get in the sun.
What do you mean you're trying to decide what to do next?
Well, I mean, we spend half our life wondering what we're going to do next, don't we? And then the other half, looking for things we may never find. Have you ever looked for something and it was right there in front of you and you couldn't find it? I think it happens to everybody. It's like a lot of times we see it right away and we know the answer, but we talk ourselves out of it. It's got to be somewhere.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. Would you let me take your portrait?
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah?
I know I look good, huh?
Let's do it.
You know I love you. You know I care, huh? Here, so what do you do these days?
Lately I've been doing a lot of like photography and filmmaking.
Okay, so
yeah.
Freelance.
Yeah, I'm doing this series basically just people in Denver.
Okay, you know what? Because we've got a lot going on out here. And I think people are interested about the people they're being surrounded with and, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I think you'd do really well.
Thank you. Appreciate that. Excuse me, ma'am. Would you be willing to take a portrait? You don't want to? I think it would be beautiful right now. Because you got the hat, you got the fit, it looks good.
How much do you charge?
I'll do it for free. Just to create art, I think it would be nice. Yeah? All right, let's do it. Yeah, that's beautiful. Do you want to see it? All right. Do you like it?
Yeah. Can you send it to me?
Yeah, of course. Okay. And what's your name?
Elizabeth,
I'm Ayrton.
Ayrton?
Yeah, Ayrton. Nice to meet you. Elizabeth. All right, I'll send it to you today.
Thank you.
All right, thank you. Excuse me, sir. You think I could take your portrait? You don't care? Sorry, what'd you say?
What
was I looking at?
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm a photographer, and I just photographed the people that call out to me, I guess. And right now, it was you.
Just a picture is fine.
Yeah? All right, let's do it. Yeah, man. I like it.
Thank you.
Hey, what's your name?
Yours?
Ayrton. You said Kenneth?
Kenneth.
Kenneth. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Thanks for the portrait.
it is difficult, I think we're going to be okay.
I think so too.
That's cool, man. I appreciate you taking the time to,
yeah,
to add me to your mind frame.
Yeah, I appreciate that.
Goes well for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Excuse me, sir? Sir? Do you want to take a portrait? Huh? I'm a photographer and I think right now we could get a great picture together. Yeah? All right, let's do it. Yeah, man, that's sweet. Yeah, I appreciate you, man. Hey, what's your name? What's your name?
Charles, I'm Ayrton. Pleasure to meet you.
All right. What's going on?
Are you TikTok, guys?
Am I what?
TikTok with a picture?
Yeah, you seen it?
Yeah.
Yo, that's crazy. That's crazy.
I like your picture. That's fine.
You like it?
Yeah.
Nice. Yo, you want to get one?
Yeah, no problem.
Yeah. All right, let's do it, man.
All right, how can
I do? We come this way. Get a nice little background. Yeah, right there is cool.
Okay, leave the...
Yeah, if you want. Okay. Hey, that's sweet, man. You're a photogenic dude.
Okay, thank you, man.
Yeah, man. Hey, what's your name?
Ruben. Are you vegan?
No, I'm Ayrton. Nice to meet you, man.
Nice to meet you, man. Thank you.
You too.
Thanks.
Thank you, man. Okay. Thomas?
Yes, sir.
All right, man. You too. Eric. Yo, you remember me?
Yeah.
Yeah, what's up, man? How you doing? It's good to see you again.